Far from the location of a deadly shooting, Cumberland County Sheriff's deputies found a body. The discovery was made this morning on Radcliffe Court. This is about two blocks from where Anthony McNeil is accused of killing Eugene Rassin on Sunday. McNeil has been missing since the shooting, but authorities say he admitted to the crime in social media posts. Rassin was the grandfather of McNeil's child. At this point, it's not clear if the two incidents are related.